All right. We are Team Albatross, and we are working on Solo Quad. This is hopefully going to be the final revision. Solo Quad is an electric kayak that has been retrofitted for a user with high-level quadriplegia or users with paraplegia for them to enjoy water sports, and so they can actually control this kayak as they would control a wheelchair. We'll give you a quick tour around the boat itself. Up here you can see we have a full custom display board, which will tell you the speed and relative direction that the motor is turning. So there's no second guessing about where you're pointing this boat towards. In the back there we have our full control box, which has all of our control electronics that sits inside of our waterproof case, which is then inside the back portion of the kayak, which is completely sealed off, completely weatherproof. And then the very back is our full motor assembly with our direction control sensing with those blue gears there in the back. We have also implemented a wireless emergency control switch, which allows users to remotely turn the kayak on and off in case of any emergency situation. And in terms of controls, we have two sets of controls, a joystick, which will allow you to control this just like a wheelchair, and a sip puff controller, which allows you to control this kayak with just a series of sips and puffs, which correspond to commands for forward, backwards, left, and right. So from there, if we are ready for the demonstration.
Once you turn it on, you'll see that the lights flash to indicate that all the lights do work. They're adjustable, brightness.
So everyone's going to demonstrate the sip puff controls. Our short commands for short sips, short puffs correspond to correspond to speed, forward and reverse. Long commands for long sip, long puff correspond to direction commands, which allow you to point left or right. So, as you can see, as Ruin's putting in commands through the sip and puff controller, we're commanding our speed. If at any point he gives it a short sip, it'll stop the boat. One more sip will put you back in reverse. And at any point, you can give it any long commands, and it'll redirect your direction to your choosing. And we made this as user-friendly as possible. We have the exact same connector, which is easy to hot swap between both the sip-puff controller and the joystick. So you can put multiple people through this boat throughout a given day, service multiple users. And we've also included the little battery meter up there in front so you know exactly how much power you have left for the rest of the day. And this is Solo Quad.